All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Tell me how many times a day a mother has to feed a newborn baby?
6.
Name something a man would rather have 2 of than just 1.
Cars.
Name something you look forward to doing on Sunday.
Taking a nap.
Name the loudest animal at the zoo.
The lion.
Name something kids give their dads on Father's Day.
A tie.
Oh, the speed. I tell you what, I liked all them answers you gave, buddy. Let's turn around and see what we got. I said, tell me how many times a day a mother has to feed a newborn baby? You said 6 times. Survey said. Yeah. Name something a man would rather have 2 of than just 1. You said car. Survey said. Name something you look forward to doing on a Sunday. You said taking a nap. Survey said. I said name the loudest animal at the zoo. You said lion. Survey said. I said name something kids give their dads on Father's Day. You said tie. I got a million of them. Survey said. How you doing, Miss Kathy?
I think I'm doing real good, Steve.
I think so, too. 192 points.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. Oh, yes, he did, Kathy. Have never seen 192 points from one person. Yeah, you can do math like that. Even the stupid host know you don't need but 8 points. Tell me how many times a day a mother has to feed a newborn baby? You said 8 times. Survey said. Every answer he gave was the number one answer. Those are the number one answers. Everything he said was number one. I ain't never seen that before. That's amazing.
Come on,
all right, Randy, you ready?
Woo, yeah.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something your neighbor does for you when you're on vacation.
Checks my mail.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how prepared are most people to be parents?
5.
Fill in the blank, knuckle blank.
Head.
Name a color you'd find on a Rubik's Cube.
Red.
Tell me the most expensive thing you own.
My house.
Okay. Come on, Rand. All right, baby girl. Come on, let's go. Name something your neighbor does for you when you're on vacation. You said. You got them checking your mail. Survey said.
Yeah!
Yeah. Scale of 1 to 10, how prepared are most people to be parents? You said. 5. Survey said. Fill in the blank. Knuckle blank. You ain't even let me finish this one. You said knucklehead. Survey said. Name a color you find on the Rubik's Cube. You said.
Oh my gosh.
Red. Survey said. tell me the most expensive thing you own.
Oh,
you said...
God. Jesus.
Your house.
Oh, my God.
Survey said... We've just had a traumatic experience.
I'm sure you have.
You need 8 points.
Yeah!
Fill in the blank, knuckle blank. You said knuckle sandwich. Survey said. Sandwich was tied for the number one answer. Red was the number one answer. House was the number one answer. She actually gave 4 of the number one answer. All right, everybody, Christian's off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Christian together come up with 200 points. Look right there, tell them what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
All right, ready? 20 yes. seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married men, name a place your single friends go on Saturday night that makes you jealous.
The bar.
Name the room in your house you wish was bigger.
My bedroom.
Name something you put out.
It's the pass.
How many inches long is a caterpillar?
2.
If you have lots of kids, you better have lots of what?
Money.
Name something you put out.
A fire.
All right, Trey, let's see. We ask 100 married men, name a place your single friends go on Saturday night that makes you jealous. You said, to the bar. Survey said.
Yeah! Let's go.
Name the room in your house you wish was bigger. You said, bedroom. Survey said. Name something you put out. You said, put out a fire. Survey said.
Yeah!
How many inches long is the caterpillar? You said, 2 inches. Survey said. If you have lots of kids, you better have lots of what? You said, need a lot of money. Survey said.
Sorry. I got excited.
That's okay. Well, hello, ma'am. How are you today?
I'm good, sir. How are you today?
Okay. He got 192 points.
Oh, I'm not allowed to cuss on TV, right?
Well, it's a little late for that.
No problem.
We need 8 points. We asked 100 married men, name a place your single friends go on Saturday night that makes you jealous. You said, a strip club. Survey said. Bar and nightclub, number one answer. Bedroom, number one answer. Something you put out, trash and garbage. number one answer. 2 inches, number one answer. Money, number one answer. And all of them.
About.
You ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, man. Name someone you hope never says to you, you're not going to like this.
My doctor.
Name the age people start feeling old.
40.
Name a word that rhymes with fiddle.
Pass.
Name a type of berry.
Strawberry.
Name something you'd hate to discover in your pantry.
Rats.
Give me a word that rhymes with fiddle.
Sizzle.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Name someone you hope never says to you, you're not gonna like this. You said, your doctor, survey said.
Yeah! Yeah! Come on, baby.
Name the age people start feeling old. You said 40. Survey said.
Yeah, that's good. Come on, baby. Come on.
Give me a word that rhymes with fiddle. You said, huh? Let me ask you again, because maybe you misunderstood me. Okay. Give me a word that rhymes with fiddle.
Riddle.
Give me a word that rhymes with fiddle. You said riddle. Survey said.
Yeah! Yeah, baby, yeah! Yeah!
Name a type of berry. You said.
Come on, baby, number three. Come on.
Strawberry. Survey said.
Yeah!
Make it easy for your brother.
That's it.
That's what we hoping for.
Yes.
Whoa. Name something you'd hate to discover in your pantry. You said rats. Survey said.
Yeah!
Well, Danny, what relationship are you to Wayne?
Older brother.
How many points you think he got, Danny?
I'd say he got more than a buck 25.
Yeah, I think you're right about that.
Oh! Buck 85?
A little higher than that.
190?
A little higher than that.
195?
193.
Oh! Oh! On, thank you, Jesus!
Whoa! Let's go! Whoa! Let's go!
Come on, Danny.
Danny, you need 7 points. Name the age people start feeling old. You said 50. Survey said. Was the number one answer. Strawberry was the number one answer. Mice and rats was the number one answer. He had all number one except for that one, man. Wow. Nice. You ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock. Come on, Michelle. Let's make this happen. How much would someone have to pay for you to pose nude?
$1 million.
Name a word that follows the word ginger.
Bread.
Name something that hardens as it cools.
Pass.
Name a good day to go food shopping to avoid crowds.
Tuesday.
Name a color in a traffic light.
Red.
Name something that hardens as it cools.
Ice.
Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, Shell. How much would someone have to pay for you to pose nude? You said $1,500,000. I'm laying there naked next to you. Survey said, oh. Name a word that follows the word ginger. You said gingerbread. Survey said, Yeah. Name something that hardens as it cools. You said ice. Survey said. Name a good day to go food shopping to avoid crowds. You said Tuesday. Survey said. Name a color in a traffic light. You said red. Survey said. Your baby sister has just put up, since I've been hosting this show, the biggest number I've ever seen. No! I've never seen it. Let me just tell you what you need.
Okay.
J.E., you need 6 points. That's crazy. That's crazy. I've never said that before. You need 6 points. I've never said that before. How much would somebody have to pay for you to pose nude? You said $2 million. We need 6 people. Survey said... Number one answer. Ginger ale was the number one answer. Water and ice was the number one answer. Tuesday was the number one answer. Red was the number one answer. She gave all number one answers except for gingerbread. That's all. She just said ginger ale. She done won the money by herself. Wow. Come on, man. Let's go. You ready?
Yep.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, which state do you think has the best-looking men?
California.
Name something Grandpa might be a little too old to be riding on.
A horse.
Name something people lick.
Ice cream.
How tall is an elf?
3 foot.
Tell me the night of the week when restaurants are most crowded.
Friday night.
Come on, Shiver, let's go. Boy, you about to shock the world. We asked 100 women, which state do you think has the best looking men? You said California. Survey said.
All right.
Name something Grandpa might be a little too old to be riding on. You said a horse. Survey said.
Come on.
Name something people lick. You said ice cream. Survey said. How tall is an elf? You said 3 feet. Survey said.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Tell me the night of the week when restaurants are most crowded. You said. Friday, survey said. Get your ass all up there for damn tape right here. Already. You want the good news or the bad news?
Give me the bad news, Steve.
The bad news is you could walk out of here as the stupidest person to ever play this game. You want the good news?
Go ahead and give me the good news.
Shiva got 194 points.
Woo! Yeah! There you go!
Name something Grandpa might be a little too old to be riding on. You said his wife. I don't know why you think you so damn funny. You'd have sold your wife. Some survey said. Was number one. Ice cream popsicle, number one. 3 feet tall, number one. Friday, number one. He had all the number ones but one. All of them. All right, you ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good of a lie detector is your wife?
8.
Name the part of your body that needs the most exercise.
Stomach.
Name a kind of place to which people bring flowers.
Funeral.
Name something nasty that comes out of a person's mouth.
Curse words.
Name something you might get up in the middle of the night to do.
Pee.
We asked 100 married men. On a scale of 1 to 10, how good of a lie detector is your wife? You said 8, survey said. Name the part of your body that needs the most exercise. You said stomach, survey said. Name a kind of place to which people bring flowers. You said funeral, survey said. Name something nasty that comes out of a person's mouth. You said curse words. Survey said. Name something you might get up in the middle of the night to do. You said pee. Survey said. I can either tell you how much she got, or I can tell you how much you need. Which one you want to know?
How much I need?
You need 6 points.
Are you kidding me? I got you. All right. Wait, I got to get 6 points.
Yeah, pull yourself together. He said, wait, I gotta get 6 points.
Okay.
Yes, you
ready,
do.
Girl.
Yes, you do.
I'm ready.
We asked 100 married men on a scale of 1 to 10, how good of a lie detector is your wife? You said 9. Survey said. Top. Funeral home, number one. Words, number one. Use the bathroom, number one. All of them. All right, you ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married women, you'd love your husband even more if he bought you a what?
Diamonds.
Name something you pour on food.
Gravy.
Tell me the time you'd go to bed at night if you had to get up at 5 a.m.
10.
Which day of the week are you in the best mood?
Friday.
Name something you chop.
Onions.
All right, Chris Ann, let's see. We ask 100 married women, you'd love your husband even more if he bought you a what? You said diamonds. Survey said. Name something you pour on food. You said gravy. Survey said.
Yes!
Tell me the time you go to bed at night if you had to get up at 5 a.m. You said 10 p.m. Survey said.
Yes!
Which day of the week are you in the best mood? You said Friday. Survey said. Name something you chop. You said, you chop onions. Survey said. Hello, Jenna, how are you?
Hello, Steve, I'm good, how are you?
All right, I have two different types of news. I have some good news for you.
And some greater news.
No, and some very, very bad news.
Okay.
Which one would you like first?
I'm gonna go with the bad news first.
If you don't get this, you're gonna get put out your family. You want the good news?
I would love the good news.
You only need 5 points to stay in the game. We asked 100 married women, you love your husband even more if he bought you a what? You said a car. Survey said. Diamond ring was number one. Ketchup was number one. Number one, Friday was number one, onions was number one. You ready?
Yeah.
20 seconds on the clock. How many drinks can a woman handle before she gets drunk?
Three.
Name the safest way to travel.
Car.
Name something that vampires hate.
Sun.
What do you think is the easiest pet to take care of?
Cat.
If a man is well-dressed, who picked out his suit?
His wife.
How many drinks can a woman handle before she gets drunk? You said three. Survey said.
Bam.
Name the safest way to travel. You said car. Survey said. Name something vampires hate. You said, son. Survey said.
Damn!
What do you think is the easiest pet to take care of? You said, cat. Survey said. If a man is well dressed, who picked out his suit? You said, his wife. Mm-hmm. Survey said. Mama got 197 points.
Oh, my God!
Yes, yes! Woo!
This place right here, they're gonna have to rebuild all of this. You need 3 points. How many drinks can a woman handle before she get drunk? You said two. Survey said, come on, girl. Number one answer. Car was the number one answer. Garlic was the number one answer. Cat was the number one answer. His wife was the number one answer. She had all of them. You ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Carla. We asked 100 married women, without even looking, what does your man have in his hand right now?
Remote.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how perfect a person are you?
7.
Name an animal that might qualify as a beast.
A lion.
Other than the thumb, name a finger.
Index.
Name someone grandma has a picture of on her night table.
Granddaughter.
We asked 100 married women, without even looking, what does your man have in his hand right now? You said... Remote, survey said... On a scale of 1 to 10, how perfect a person are you? You said... 7. Survey said... Name an animal that might qualify as a beast. You said... Lion. Survey said... Other than the thumb, name a finger. You said... Index. Survey said... Name someone grandma has a picture of on the night table. You said... Granddaughter. Survey said... Terry?
Yes, sir.
We have a situation
here. Oh, no. Uh-oh.
Carla's your sister?
Cousin.
She's your cousin.
Mm-hmm. She gonna stay my cousin?
Yeah, okay. She's your cousin. This is all about you staying in the family.
Oh, God.
She's in forever. This could go down in history as one of the greatest games ever played.
Wow. I'm impressed, I think.
Yeah. Guess how many points you need?
Well, heck, now probably 5. 5?
No.
Cut.
You need less than
well,
that.
Well, she got all the number one answers. I'm gonna say 2.
Exactly! Terry, you need 2 points.
No pressure. No pressure.
This woman got 198 points.
Good.
That's the most points I've ever seen.
Woo-hoo! Way to go! Oh my God, if I don't get this.
She said, come on, God, if I don't get this. On a scale of 1 to 10, how perfect a person are you? You said 8. Survey said. Number one answer. Lion was the number one answer. Index, the number one answer.